I've always thought of my piloting skills as modest at best, and the conditions were extremely dangerous. Still, I did outmaneuver those Ocratarians, didn't I?
You did a terrific job, Neelix.
I agree. Excellent piloting.
I'm glad to hear you say that, Captain, because I've been thinking. Until Tom here gets back on his feet, perhaps I could try my hand at Khan for a while.
That won't be necessary. Lieutenant Paris is just fine, thanks to excellent doctoring. I finished analyzing these implants, and you'll be happy to know that the treatment I provided will successfully counteract their effect on you.
What exactly was the effect?
My readings indicate that the implants are designed to stimulate the production of acetylcholine in the hypothalamus.
That would explain the agitation.
Acetylcholine is a brain chemical common to the neural structures of most humanoids. Essentially, it helps stimulate one's aggressive tendencies.
Zio was right.
Come on, Harry. We're overdue for that steak dinner.
I guess so.
What do you mean, you guess so? It's the thought of that dinner that kept us going. So, what do you think?
Baked potato, big mound of deep-fried onion rings.
Tom.
Maybe some grilled mushrooms.
Tom,
listen to me. I almost killed you.
What are you saying? You're the one that kept me alive.
I was ready to hit you with the pipe. Don't you remember?
You want to know what I remember? Someone saying, this man is my friend. Nobody touches him. I'll remember that for a long time. So, what do you say we blow a week's worth of replicator rations?
So what's for dessert?
Cherry pie. Don't you remember?
What about the fudge ripple pudding?